I'm someone who has lots of family and friends that are first responders. I wear this mask out of respect for them and to protect all of us so that we can get out and play together again soon.